myself again today. And the worst part is, there's no one else to blame.